pocket money.
Damn you! Kill her! I'll kill you right now!
Knock it off, Jean!
Miss Stephanie!
Stop!
I'll pull the trigger! I swear! Just cry! Scream, damn you!
Calm down. You've got to get a hold of yourself, Jean. Now you better keep your mouth shut, because next time it just might be me with the gun.
Can't we all just get along? Peaceful-like?
Huh? This was all your doing,
I'm sorry,
you little
prick. Hey,
you freak the living crap
sorry,
out of me.
Somebody help me.
Gum?
You're kidding.
It couldn't be.
You're using them?
Yes. They're a lovely bunch of mercenaries who would do anything, even kill their very own families, just to get a little bit of money. They're actually quite skillful. And best of all, they have no respect for each other. They are the perfect men for the job. And they'll take control of the situation. Take my word for it. Think of it this way. Unless you make it worth their while, they won't be able to tell her apart from a sand roach. Ain't that right?
Give them what they want. But they'd better not lay a finger on my daughter.
I don't get it.
I know.
Okay, got yourself a team. Now let's get this little party underway, shall we?
Get it through your head, moron!
Right.